The Molecular Oncology Almanac is a paired algorithm and knowledge base for clinical interpretation in precision oncology. In other words, we computationally evaluate molecular features present in a patient's tumor to nominate which events are associated with therapeutic sensitivity, resistance, or disease prognosis. In addition to these individual variants, such as the BCR-ABL1 fusion in imatinib, we also look at integrated features. Is there overlap between the somatic and germline exomes? Genome-wide features, such as the microsatellite stability and aneuploidy, and computationally inferred features, specifically mutational burden and mutational signatures. Lastly, we have an experimental profile-to-cell line matchmaking module, which identifies which cancer cell lines share genomic features with a molecular profile and reports which drugs those cell lines are sensitive to. All of this is wrapped up and made digestible in an easy-to-use report. This project is differentiated from others precisely because it is primarily a method in addition to a knowledge base. This allows the tool to rapidly characterize molecular profiles, and we hope that this tool will be used as an aid to molecular pathologists.
This is something that we think should be available to everyone, and that democratization of precision oncology as a principle is something that we are very passionate about. And as a result, to make this as accessible of a tool as we could possibly make it, such that anyone conceivably could use it irrespective of where they are, what kind of data they have. And we really want people to be able to use it because we think it will be a helpful tool. And going forward, what we're thinking about very deeply is how one actually tests a precision oncology tool like this across large sets of patients, different kinds of cancers, and where and how it might actually be useful in the real world is something we're very keen to explore going forward.